Not to be outdone in the world of new Chrome releases, HP is coming out with its own Chromebox. HP's Chromebox is running on a Haswell version of the Celeron. It has 16 gigabytes of storage and 2 gigabytes of RAM. There's also an Ethernet port, 2 USB ports on the back, an HDMI port, a display port, and a headphone jack. On the side, you have an SD card reader, and on the front, 2 more USB ports, and of course, the power button. No word yet on price, but look for the HP Chromebox this June.